on number 4, we're going to integrate 1 over square root of x plus cubic root of x, or square root of x minus cubic root of x. These kind of integrals have the same logic. At first, we can attempt using u substitution. If we let u to be square root of x, then we're gonna have trouble here. If we let cubic root of x to be u, then we're gonna have discrepancy on square root of x. So what we are going to do is to use LCD, which is least common denominator. Square root of x is x to the 1/2, and cubic root of x is x to the 1/3. The LCD, least common denominator for these two terms, is x to the 1/6. So we're gonna let x to be u to the 6th. You can directly assign x to be u to the 6th, or you can start like this. Let u to be equal to x to the 1/6, which is our LCD. And if we raise both sides on power of 6, then we obtain u to the 6th is equal to x, which is the same thing. Now, if x is equal to u to the 6th, then the x is the derivative of this, which is 6u to the 5th du. Now we can write everything in terms of u. Our integral turns into our x is u to the 6th, and square root of x is x to the 1/2. And similarly, u to the 6th raised to the 1/3. And instead of the x, we have 6u to the 5th du. Now let's rewrite better. We can pull 6 in front of integral sign, and we can keep u to the 5th on the numerator, and we have u to the 6th times, which is u to the 3rd, and u to the 6th times 1/3 is u squared. Now we can factor u squared on the denominator. And we can simplify it with numerator. U to the 3rd is left. Now what we have is 6 integral u to the 3rd over u plus 1 du. Here we have two paths. We can either apply long division of polynomials, or we can apply another substitution. So if we use another substitution, then let v be equal to u plus 1, then dv will be derivative of this, which is 1 du, which is just du. And if you rewrite everything in terms of v, then you obtain 6 integral of, then we're gonna have here, instead of u cubed, let's solve for u here. U is equal to v minus 1. So we're gonna have v minus 1 cubed, and instead of u plus 1, we have v dv. Now you're going to expand this to the 3rd power, and then simplify and integrate. Let's go do long division. So we have u cubed divided by u plus 1. So we have u squared times this, which is u cubed plus u squared, and we are subtracting, so change the signs. So negative u squared, and we have u times, which is u squared plus u, and then these cancels, so we have u here, and we have 1 times, so u plus 1, and we are subtracting, so we have negative 1 remainder. So this is the answer from the division. So we can integrate this. So 6 integral of u squared plus u plus 1 minus 1 over u plus 1 du is the same integral as u cubed over u plus 1 using the long division. we know how to integrate this easily using the power rule. Here we can apply the power rule. So 6 times antiderivative of u squared is u cubed over 3. Antiderivative of u is u squared over 2. Antiderivative of 1 with respect to u is u minus, this is ln of u plus 1 plus c. If you can't see that this is ln easily, then you can do another substitution here. Let w be u plus 1, then dw will be du, and if you write everything in terms of w, you're gonna have 1 over w dw, so this is gonna be ln of w plus c, which is ln of u plus 1. Now let's simplify and bring u back. So this is gonna be 2u cubed plus 3u squared plus 6u minus 6 ln of u plus 1 plus c. Now we're gonna bring u back. We said that x is equal to u to the 6th, then u is equal to x to the 1/6. If you take the 6th root of on both sides like this, then you obtain this. So x to the 1/6 raised to the 3rd, u to the, which is x to the 1/6 raised to the 2nd power, plus 6 times x to the 1/6 minus 6 ln of x to the 1/6 plus 1 plus c. Now let's write everything in terms of radicals. So 2, this is going to be x to the 1/2, which is square root of x, x to the 1/3, which is cubic root of x, plus 6, 6th root of x, minus 6 ln of 6th root of x plus 1 plus c. So this is the answer. So if you have these kind of integrals, you're going to use substitution, but you're going to substitute LCD. And at some point you have two options, either going to long division or using another substitution. So it's up to what you want to do. Here the difficulty might be expanding the 3rd power and then simplifying. If you're fluent at long division, then it's gonna be faster to take antiderivative here. Let's go ahead and see another handy integral.